Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Today's topic, how to show instruments item or part number annotation as per bill of material in isometric drawings of AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. If you are using AutoCAD Plant 3D 2022 and above version, follow these steps. Open the project setup. Navigate to Isometric DWG settings, then title block and display. Select the required ISO style. Click on Open ISO Style Editor button. Go to Themes, Theme Default, Annotations, Annotation Schemes, Component Scheme Part Number. In Filter, change the value to Part Fitting and Instrument using drop-down. If by chance Part Fitting and Instrument filter is not available in your isoconfig.xml file, then go to Filters and click on plus icon to expand it. Look for Filter, Part Fitting. Remove the highlighted field value from Filter Part Fitting as shown in video. Go to File tab and select Save or press Ctrl plus S on keyboard to save the isoconfig.xml file. Again, go to File tab and select Exit. Click OK to save and exit the project setup. Now, you will be able to see part number annotations for instruments in isometric drawings as shown in video. Note: you can change the annotation style to rectangle or any other shape as required. In the video, a circle shape is used as an example for demonstration. For AutoCAD Plant 3D 2021 and older versions, you have to do additional steps. Go to Project folder. Open Isometric folder, then required ISO style folder. Look for isoconfig.xml file. Open the isoconfig.xml file in Microsoft XML Notepad. Scroll down and go to Themes and click on plus icon to expand it. Go to Theme Default and click on plus icon to expand it. Go to Annotations and click on plus icon to expand it. Go to Annotation Schemes and click on plus icon to expand it. Look for Node Component Scheme Part Number. Select Component Scheme Part Number and right-click on it. Select Copy from the context menu. Now scroll up and go to Annotation Schemes and right-click on it and select Paste from the context menu. This will create additional component scheme part number under Annotation Schemes hierarchy. Go to newly created component scheme part number and click on plus icon to expand it. Under name, type instrument part number as shown in video. In annotation style, type circle as shown in video. Change the value of leader style to always. In filter, change the value to instrument as shown in video. No need to change any other default values. Go to File tab and select Save or press Ctrl plus S on keyboard to save the isoconfig.xml file. Again, go to File tab and select Exit. Now, you will be able to see part number annotations for instruments in isometric drawings as shown in video. Note: you can change the annotation style to rectangle or any other shape as required. In the video, a circle shape is used as an example for demonstration. That's all for today's episode.